welcome. You're with IndiaPostLive.com, India's first live conversation web television portal. This is your portal where you can engage with us, talk to us, tell us what you want to talk about and regarding the stories that are trending on social media. Of course, we also take up stories which are not being picked up by traditional media, and we create a space of our own on issues that we really care about, feel about, and want to talk about. Welcome to this edition of Trend Tonic, your daily update of all the stories that are trending on social media in India. Well, we are a bit late with the show today for only one reason. And you know what that is. We were waiting for that exciting quarterfinal between India and Bangladesh to get over so that we could bring you not just the scores. Of course, you're all aware of the scores, but also those awesome tweets that have been doing the rounds, you know, after the results of the match came out, or, you know, once it became predictable that India is going to win the quarterfinal and literally sail into the semifinals of the Cricket World Cup. So India won the toss and chose to bat first, and they posted a daunting total of 302 for 6 at the Melbourne cricket ground. Now, Bangladesh, of course, could manage a total of 193. They were all out for 193. So India won by 109 runs. Of course, so India versus Bangladesh is the top trend today. Captain Cool, MS Dhoni smiling. The match, well, that is what the match was looking like right at the end. Like I said, you guys on Tweeple have been doing some amazing jobs. When someone eats your share of biryani, okay, that is how you bawl and cry. All right. 7 consecutive wins in a World Cup. We're going to be the first ones to do it today. You're never going to give it back. All right, that is one Enthu fan. They say actions speak louder than words. Blue shirts proving it every day. Of course, there was a bit of a controversy in the match also. Rohit, who scored 137 from 126 balls, when he was at 90, he was caught in the deep. But the umpire said that Rubel Hussain's bowling was over the waist, and so he declared it a no ball. So that is something which, in fact, a lot of angry Bangladeshis have also tweeted about that. But, you know, in the end, India has won the match. So that's it. Rajdeep Sardesa is saying Dhoni is set to win 100 as ODI captain. Achhe din are here. Boys, okay, this is when the match was on. Kal exam hai, kya kar rahe ho? Wicket lo jaldi, I love you. Of course, Tripti's wishes were fulfilled. Tomorrow we will come to know who is going to lose from India in the semi-final, says Omar Abdullah. Okay, now Mehnoor had said, in fact, we are going to bring that tweet as well. She had said that she would cut her wrist if India wins. So people are like, please give her a knife. Somebody also said we'll give her a rope free of cost. Beating India is not as easy as crossing the border. Bangladesh in the quarterfinals, reality versus expectations. Very, very telling tweets there, and obviously all the Indian supporters on Twitter, the Indian supporters who are also tweeples, have not minced any words when it comes to proving their point that India is definitely a superior team than Bangladesh. All right, moving on. Controversy queen Rakhi Sawant has done it yet again. Well, we all have been hearing about Virat Kohli's open proclamation of love for Anushka Sharma. Now, Rakhi Sawant has openly proclaimed her love for Virat Kohli, but in a rather raunchy manner. She has said that Anushka has not been very open about her love for Virat, but I am saying that I love Virat Kohli and I wish Virat would make my lips swell just as Anushka's lips are swollen. Now, this is definitely a jibe on Anushka Sharma's lip job that, in fact, has come in for a lot of criticism as well. But, you know, her recent performance in the film NH10 has won her accolades and millions and millions of fans. Her first film is producer, and she literally carried the film on her shoulder. So Rakhi Sawant has, in fact, once again added to her list of gibberish that she talks in public. And for her, one-way lust is equivalent to love. Anushka must be rolling on the floor and laughing. Her absurd comments, she is inimitable. There will only be one Rakhi Sawant personally. Thank goodness for that. Okay, this is definitely a jai born Virat Kohli's three. He scored only three and was out in the first innings of the quarterfinal against Bangladesh today. So, mere bhi hot sujado. That's what she said. Isn't that scary? Well, you bet it is. Rakhi Sawant once again. Oh no. Yes, definitely. Every time she opens her mouth, everyone's like, okay, this disturbed tweet is definitely a reaction to his score of three in that match. You have to love Rakhi Sawant's habit of talking twice before thinking. Going by what I've heard about and seen of NH10, we are in for a good catfight. Will Anushka even rise to the bait? I doubt that. Anyway, if Rakhi Sawant proposes, anybody's performance would turn the other way. Once again, Virat Kohli's three. Basically, sadme mein hai wo. He's really traumatized at that proposal, is what a lot of people have said on Twitter. Alright, and finally, our next story that has been doing the trends on Twitter is, of course, the much-awaited trailer of Anurag Kashyap's Bombay Velvet. That is finally out and it's awesome. It's basically based on historian Gyan Prakash's book, Mumbai Fables. And this story deals with love, romance, jazz, and the culture of Bombay in the 1960s. And I can tell you that Ranbir Kapoor is looking awesome. Anushka Sharma is also in the film. She, in fact, plays Rosie. And she is someone everybody will be looking out for, especially after NH10, in which everyone has praised her performance. Remember, Karan Johar is also acting in this film, and Karan actually looks good sporting a mustache. So, Bombay Velvet, the trailer is out. The first trailer, at least, is out. It was a long, long wait. The posters, of course, were out before that, and everybody was really excited. Ranbir Kapoor's look is really different from his usual, and we are all waiting to watch the film. And of course, if more trailers come, nothing like it. So that's going to be something to look forward to. And when big films build up in audiences' mind, with the posters and the whole hula-boo about especially Karan Johar acting in Anurag Kashyap's films, the promos might underwhelm you. However, this was not a disappointment. And for all those of you, of course, you're reading the tweets there. Trailer release, okay, that's another reason. Now again, everything that they're complaining, Virat's non-performance to that. Now it's of course the trailer release where there is a kissing scene between Ranbir and Anushka. One man's dream will become every man's nightmare, okay? He's unbelievably hot as a street fighter. He's got some kick-ass dialogue too. Alright. There. That is what I was talking about. Karan Johar is looking mature and I think he looks really great. A character that we will watch out for, definitely, in that film. Okay, somebody doesn't like it. He's a PK fan and he says he slept through the trailer. Wow, if you sleep through a 2-minute trailer, you will definitely not be able to watch the film. Most of the retro movies have copied from movies like 60s and 70s. I hope Kashyap actually recreates the 60s, okay? It has a full-on gangster squad based in the 60s, boxing, music, okay? Ryan Gosling and Sean Penn, that's what he's talking about. A Bombay Velvet trailer is not convincing enough to wait for the movie till 15th May. It makes it impatient to watch it right away, okay? It can be predicted from the trailer that Ranbir Kapoor has given his best. Completely excited. Simran Bhatia. Innovative advertising of Bombay Velvet. Loved it for its retro feel. Hope the movie 2 is in retro mode. Okay, now for all those of you who want to watch that trailer, Just go down to the description segment of this particular show and you will find it. It is a YouTube link and you can just click on that and you can watch that trailer. Alright, so that's all we have for you. Of course, that fantastic match between India and Bangladesh. India has made it to the semi-finals of the Cricket World Cup and Bangladesh is out. It was a beautiful match. There was a time when we thought it would be rather tough for them. But they made it. Rakhi Sawant's bold and raunchy proposal to Virat Kohli, please make my lips swell the way you made Anushka's whatever. And then of course the trailer of Bombay Velvet that has just come out and that has got a lot of film buffs really, really excited. What do you have to say regarding these three stories we had for you? Please write into us your comments. You can join us also as we do the show. If you have any specific comment to make on the top stories that are trending, you can tweet us at @IndiaPostLive and hashtag IndiaPostLive. Thanks so much for watching this show. We'll be back with you tomorrow with Trend Tonic.